kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me, then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, deal was to get up here, so.
Mm. All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
Nope.
Talk about it.
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will, once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing.
Take a deep breath.
You gonna keep going?
Fuck yeah.
This place is crazy.
I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot.
Yeah, but you love this idiot, so, I mean, what's that say about you?
You think this sailboat was part of the show?
Nah, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something. You wanna check it out?
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or it got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
I pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Uh-huh.
Except that this is nothing, and you're gonna beg me to stay.
Not happening.
Just wait. Any fish in there? I wonder if any of these are connected to the ocean. See that every day.
This place is something else. It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right? I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Hey, Owen. No spots. Look at that.
Well, the one I saw wasn't bronze either, so...
My dad would love this place.
Yeah. Lose his shit over it.
Yeah. I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids ran off to join the Scars.
Jeez. Hmm. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. These. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a Scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Solid fort, Max. Excellent craftsmanship. Whoa. Get on in here. See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah.
Slow down?
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
You go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.